and tied on the old trout magnet, pink with a gold jig head. So that's pretty awesome. Like I said, I don't want to be this close to the hole, but got something. And a little, this looks like a rock bass. Little rock bass on my trout magnet. All right, buddy. You have a wonderful day. It's a pretty cool multi-species lure.